Hello, this video will cover how to personalize your course in Canvas. You'll notice that I've already copied my content in there from the previous semester, and instead of just going in and selecting a different color, I like to personalize my courses by adding my personal tagline, which I use the Canva software or the Pic Collage to create and design a unique photo to make my course interesting and pleasing to the eye. Anyway, you're going to go ahead and go to the course, launch it, click on settings. After clicking on settings, you look for course details, and you'll notice it has a space that says image. You're going to click on choose image, and once you choose your image, you can drag it to the box, or you can simply click on this area and it will take you to wherever you might have this image saved. I actually have it saved in my video folder. And once I click on that, it should launch the new picture. And now I want to make sure that I click on Update Course Detail. So scroll down, click on that button. And now when I go back to Dashboard, you will see that the course will show today is a great day to learn accounting. So you're done. And the students will see this. So remember, today is a great day to teach online.